piece I'm playing is called Diary of an Alien, and it's by Margaret Brower. The first movement is called Drifting, and some of the program notes that she said, it says drifting through space, through thoughts, through time, through fill in the blank. And then the second movement is called No Rotary Phone, and roughly what she says, I'm going to read off the program notes, and it says a satirical musical monologue where the performer portrays two people, a person making a telephone call, which is facing the audience right, and then an answering electronic voice is whenever I'm facing the audience's left. And beginning with a dialed touch tone phone number pitches, Brower pokes fun at public radio stations' incessant airing of Pachelbel's Canon while on hold. And quickly the caller is bored and frustrated by the dehumanizing one-way conversation. So those are the program notes.
Thank you.
attention, dial it now. If you are calling a specific person, say the name now. For information, press 1. For representative, press 2. Representative pool. All lines are busy. Stay on the line and your call will be answered in the order it was received. Fair today with little chance of rain. And now, stay tuned for the 10 o'clock Classics Hour. Representative Poole, please say your name.
My name is Victoria Ledbetter. I wanted to find out about your investment plan.
Please repeat your name.
Victoria Ledbetter?
Your name does not appear in our computer register. Please hold for an operator.
Job making this one sound like a real person.
Hello? May I help you?
Wait a second. Is this a real person?
Yes, it is.
Oh, fantastic. I wanted to find out about your investment plan.
Oh, you need a different extension. Hold on. I'll get it covered for you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
stream, and I also want to thank the Lord for giving me the gift of playing flute and just helping me through like college and my recital. And I want to thank you for Dr. Maines, who's helped me so much for the past, I think, 6 years. And also Professor Ortega and Dr. Uribe, who are judging my recital. Thank you for coming. And thank you for Sung-kun for playing the piano so well. And so enjoy this next piece.